of September, 2023. In a government shutdown, here are the nutrition programs affected. WIC, SNAP and school nutrition programs will be hampered in how they serve low-income Americans.